Yo, it's Devil the Cloud Chaser TV, man. We back up in this thing again, you dig? Hey, man, we got young Dolph artist, man, Big Moochie Grape. And he basically, you know, he spit on that dollar for dollar, yo, Gotti. Now, everybody been talking about that. A lot of people been saying that it's rigged. And, you know, I seen LBG Cash, King Yellow, a bunch of different artists, you know, that spoke on it, that saying that they believe that it was rigged and they should have won. But, you know, that's something that artists gonna do. It's definitely opinion-based. You know, it's Yo Gotti's song at the end of the day, so he gonna pick who he wanna pick. But this was released yesterday. It says, fans say 10% the rapper that won the Dollar for Dollar Challenge posted a song in 2020 under CMG Enterprise. And as y'all can see, you know, from the... If you look at the bottom of the screen, you'll see it says, listen to 10% on Spotify, 10% song, 2020, CMG Enterprises, 2INC. So, y'all get in the comments and y'all let me know what y'all think. Like, did Gotti just pull one over us, man, for marketing? Because I know that that song had did like 1 million in a few days, people just hopping on it, and it went viral. You got to remember that all them viral videos that's going viral right now, they gonna credit back to the actual song. So them numbers gonna go in equivalent to that song. So that definitely was a play, definitely good marketing. I think, you know, rappers, different artists, y'all definitely need to think about, you know, said things of this nature. You feel? Because Yo Gotti just definitely spent one, because now Yo Gotti is number one on iTunes. He number one right now. He's saying he the king of Memphis. Y'all get in the comments and let me know what y'all think. But I'm going to play the footage by Big Grape Moochie. Big Moochie Grape. And he basically explaining this whole situation, man. Pardon me. If y'all new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and share this on Facebook and Twitter. Gang.
Hey, did I tell you clown ass nigga? Y'all not finna win that shit. Now you nigga mad. Now y'all like, man, we ain't bumping the thing, man. I keep sucking dick, stupid ass nigga. That's what you been doing. So don't play no Dolph after the day. Hey, did I tell you clown ass nigga? Y'all not finna win that shit. Now you nigga mad. Now y'all like, man, we ain't bumping the thing, man. I keep sucking dick, stupid ass nigga. That's what you been doing. So don't play no Dolph after the day. Hey, did I tell you clown ass nigga? Y'all not finna win that shit. Now you nigga mad. Now y'all like, man, we ain't bumping the thing, man. I keep sucking dick, stupid ass nigga. That's what you been doing. So don't play no Dolph after the day. Hey, did I tell you clown ass nigga? Y'all not finna win that shit. Now you nigga mad. Now y'all like, man, we ain't bumping the thing, man. I keep sucking dick, stupid ass nigga. That's what you been doing. So don't play no Dolph after the day.